Hi friends, welcome to Aviva's kitchen. Today I will show you how to prepare dates chutney. First, we will see how to prepare masala powder for this date chutney. Take a thick pan, add 3 tablespoons of sesame seeds and fry it nicely till it becomes brown in color. Once you fry this, keep it aside. Now take urad dal, fry it till it becomes brown color. Now, fry the jeera. Keep it aside. Now add 7 to 8 red mirchi. Fry them nicely and keep it aside. Lastly, add methi seeds, fry them nicely, keep them aside. This is how it looks like. Let them cool for some time. Now, add all the fried ingredients to the mixie jar along with the dry coconut pieces. Grind them as shown. See, powder will look like this. Transfer this powder into a bowl. Now, in the same pan, we will add 1/4 cup of water. Add 3 tablespoons of jaggery powder. Mix it well. After some time, jaggery will start melting. Here, I took 3/4 cup of jaggery, hence dates are sweet in nature. I have added only 3.5 spoon of jaggery powder. Once jaggery melts, add dates pieces into it. Add little water. Add salt as per your taste. Mix it well. Now close the lid to allow to cook the dates. In between, open the lid and check the dates. Now smash the cooked dates with the help of spoon, as shown. Add little water as some dates are not cooked yet and close the lid again. Now, as you see, dates are completely cooked. See, the color is looking very, very yummy. Now, add tamarind juice. Mix it well. Once the dates mixture start boiling, add 2 to 3 tablespoon of our masala powder which we prepared earlier. Mix it well. Dates will start binding with the masala powder. Let the water in the mixture evaporate. Till then, stir continuously. Dates chutney will start becoming thick and holds the shape as shown. Then switch off the flame. This chutney is very, very good combination for chapati, roti, dosa, idli and rice. With rice, add little ghee and have it. Like this recipe, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Adivas Kitchen. Thank you.